Netflix, which I want to talk to you guys about Supergirl Season 3, Episode 6, Midvale. And right now, you know, we see, we're just, basically from the episode, we've been seeing Kara and Alex, you know, recall their childhood memories, they go back in their childhood home, and we're seeing how that is for them. Now, remember, like I said a few weeks ago, I believe I said, the original childhood actor that plays young Kara, actually, I believe was on, I think, Stranger Things, and now they had to replace her with someone, which doesn't really matter to me, as long as they pretend to be the character. So far, she's doing pretty good. You know, we're going back to the style of times when Kara was Kara Danvers and not Supergirl, so this is interesting. I look forward to it. I'll tell you one thing, I cannot wait for that crossover. That's what I can't wait for, to be honest with you. I can't. You know, we see previews from it, something's really getting done. Alright guys, so we're back. They're in high school. Alex. She sat and talked to you. Photograph of her kissing someone. Have another one. She said, Alex said, you do it without yourself. The girl's pretty much delusional for the most part. She thinks that you know, accident, you know, this is still wrong, you know, this is pretty serious, you know. He's 27, she's 17. She's like, can you send Mr. Bernard even before he died? How did Mr. Bernard act? He was mad. I'm good. So. Stuff's getting real. So, you know, the girl told everybody that Alexander was nice. It's getting real. I just saw Alex and Carl almost get hit by a car, possibly a teacher. And then Bernard almost hit him. You know, and this golden car says, Alex could have died. I'm trying to protect you. Why are you trying to protect you? So it's getting real, you know. Seeing this development is actually pretty cool. Well, Alex is trying to find someone that will help catch Kenny's killer. So you obviously, you can see that Alex had, you know, the where I thought it'd be a cop early on. She said it was Sheriff Collins. She has to talk about the hit and run. President Bernard. She was dozing on last week. You know, did she tell you that? Say that Nikki took the chief out of trouble. I don't think she's lying about this. I'm fine with my time. I don't want these pictures on it. So the sheriff's not gonna believe anything. So Alex believes that the Kenny's killer is gonna be in one of the pictures on the laptop. And she's gonna get him. Back at the laptop. So the sheriff's like, are you going about going to law enforcement? No, not really. Science is my thing. You have a nice hangar for detective work. So Kara's looking on the laptop. And she sees this picture of Kenny. Kara's like, oh crap. So she's gonna hit up Alex, tell him that she found the picture. Must have dropped him. Okay, cool. Just tell mom I'm after the game. So it was the sheriff calling. I really am sorry about this, Alex. So there's the sheriff. Alright, so Alex said we're gonna be at the news station. I don't think so. How about your phone? So she calls Kara. So, you know, she just said, you know where your laptop is. Don't destroy it. Man, that sheriff is dirty. But just from the propaganda, they got a bunch. Not a joke. So the sheriff is pretty much just exposing his whole thing. Here somebody who kills Kitty covers on tracks. You're pathetic. Excuse me. And then when anyone could hear it. I know someone that can hear every single meaning of single word just saying, every time you breathe. She, can you feel it? Supergirl's in the town. Hey, I'm down here. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Kara saves the day. Kara's a cool kid. I said, hey, Josie, and she said, hey, don't talk to me. It's a car. That's it. Sure. He found out that Sheriff McKenna, douche quarterback, was smoking pot, caught a predator, and solved a murder. This is pretty dope. Doesn't think anyone needs this. Kenny Warrior. Speaking of, Cody Bonnie saw me, that's only the last time. He's a nice butt. He sent me a copy. That's a beautiful picture. One love, y'all. Okay, so then my dad just asked her to hang out. And Kara said, because Kenny liked all of her. She wants her mom. Because your mustache twice. Another human. Be friends with human sister with me, Lucy. I've never had a sister. And this is how they must have became sisters. Possibly I'd get better at it. So be the other should have it.